Let's try this shit again. Okay, we can do this. Come on. Beaten this guy dozens of times before, literally. Can't be that hard, right? Alright. We can do it this time. I swear to God, we can do it this time. Let's go. No, dog, no. Wait, what? Come on, attack again, please. Whatever. Get out. To have some sorcery right now. Nice. Are you kidding me? I fucking missed. Seriously? Come on, fucking balls. Seriously, Dad. Oh my God, really? Fucking lucky. Capra Demon was like, no, that was pure skill. Because that's how a Capra Demon talks, apparently. Please fall down. Thank you. Actually, that was just way tougher than it should have been. You know, if I'm completely honest. Okay, now I'm gonna go back to Firelink, get my Estus back. And to be honest, I'm probably gonna call this set here. This has been a lot harder than I thought it would be. I'm getting really close to plugging in a controller. I mean really close. Capra Demon should not be that hard. I'm gonna try and hold out without a controller at least until Ornstein and Smog. If I can get to there, then I'll be pretty happy with that, I guess. I was kind of thinking that I would just sort of learn to use one as I went, but that's clearly not happening. So we'll just have to see how it goes. Now, if I die to the next boss, then I should probably just stop playing this game altogether. Just never pick it up again. Because the next boss is stupidly simple. I mean, it is the same thing over and over again, so. But anyway, can I rest here? Now can I rest here? Thank you. Okay. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.